the tree limbs have this sway like this because one summer, probably last summer, it got real hot in Texas like usual, and it wilted. And then whenever it got water again, they had dropped, and then they started growing back up. I think it's kind of cool.